Look
out! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look out for... Oh! Okay, that's something to look out for, yes. Okay, can I switch to something a little... What's the with the flashing three? That's interesting.
Like they came here in force.
Yeah, just a few vehicles.
Kinda suggests they had help from the inside.
Seems likely.
You'd need a lot more men and firepower to take this place otherwise.
Phasers sent to destruction. Okay, let's see what's in here. Will this horribly destroy me? Ooh. Space bar for everything. Space bar for everything. Space bar to win. Yay. Ooh, Wally.
Great answer, Shepard.
About what?
Cerberus may be pro-human, but they're no friend of the Alliance. Do you know what they're doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
Let me be clear. I didn't work for them. I worked with them. And I don't anymore. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want. Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
Oh, that's not good. Oh, no, that is good. Okay. That is good.
I shouldn't have to explain myself to you, Ash.
Well, apparently both of my answers would have been act like a jerk. So, hey, we'll go with that.
Please. Trust me.
There we go.
I do. It's just that.
Well, this sounds bad. Ah, it's her! That random character. I thought she was in Mass Effect 2. Maybe she's in all of them. I don't know. This is my first time playing this, so we'll see. Would have been best to give her some sort of weapon. Oh, okay, that works. That's a weapon, I guess. In a way. Oh, that's also a weapon. Okay. You probably could have done that earlier. Wouldn't have looked so epic, but hey, it works.
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
We hope. Because otherwise she'll kill us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
Okay, apparently there's something that's happened between us.
They hit Earth hard?
Yeah. It was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
I'm gonna be simple.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the archives.
Yeah, it sounds like they got a head start.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the ship. If Cerberus beats us to the archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
They have got some fast welding tools.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
There she is.
Looks like they found us.
Hold left shift. I have a power menu? What's this? Disruptor ammo. This weapon is already using this ammo. Okay. Tactical cloak. Okay. First aid. Oh! So that's why that was... Okay.
You can't hide forever.
Did they just revive him? That stinks.
You're going to need more than guns to finish them, Shepard.
Okay, fine. I'll do the stupid... What am I supposed to be doing here? Infernal grenade. Let's try that.
Not a problem for someone with biotics.
I still say I could have defeated them with just guns.
Let's find a way up.
Your lack of faith in me is a little disturbing there. What was that we were just talking about? How you need to trust me? My ability to shoot people in the face multiple times? Okay, that's not gonna work. This would be a lot easier if, with all those biotics, you knew how to jump. Just say. Anyway, all you know how to jump? No, apparently not. Oh, that looks like a ramp. Sweet. Ramps are good. Ramps are not so good. Wait, there we go. Yes. Okay, there we go. We're starting to get some progress here. Can I jump over there? Can I jump on top of this? No, I can't. Well, this is going splendidly. Maybe this will work. That's space bar to win. What? Space bar to win? No? Okay, we're not. Okay. What am I supposed to be doing here? What am I supposed to do? I'm so confused. What's this? Okay. Interesting. What did I just do? I don't know what I'm doing. This is so confusing. Okay, so aside from apparently not being a very good platformer, I'd have to say that Mass Effect has actually been surprisingly fun. And I've actually been enjoying myself with it. Although for the life of me, I wish I knew how to get up there. This is starting to bug me now. Yes, I'm trying here. Use. There we go. Now it works.
How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose anything's possible.
There we go. Yay! So I'm going to stop it right here. I'm just going to say that this has actually been a very fun game, and I strongly suggest it for anyone who wants to try it out. I got it for free because of the SimCity 5 interesting startup. But yeah, if you guys ever want to try it out, I would suggest starting out with Mass Effect 1 and 2 first, so you actually know what's going on, unlike me. But other than that, I've never actually played a cover shooter before, but yeah, this has actually been surprisingly interesting. I wish there was a jump button, really, but other than that... Hope you guys have a great weekend, and I will see you guys all next time. Goodbye.